Hey, what's going on YouTube, and welcome back. Welcome back to the channel. I'm very excited about this one. Today's video is a live video. That's right. From the band Dayseeker. And if you don't know who Dayseeker is, do yourself a favor and go find all of their music. They are absolutely incredible. And yeah. That's all I'm going to say, because we're going to check out this video, and you're going to learn a little bit. But yeah, this video, they just released on Monday the 6th. It is the live version of their song Crooked Soul from when they were on the Pressure Tour with Wage War, which I'm extremely jealous of everyone who went on that tour because I wasn't able to make it. Oh. But yes, this is from when they played it in Sacramento, California. And yeah, I want to dive into it real quick. But first, I'm going to throw some information somewhere up here on who they are, how long they've been around, stuff like that. They are a post-hardcore metalcore band from Orange County, California. They've been around since 2012, which is kind of surprising. I did not know that. I just found out about them, I think, about a year and a half ago. And their current lineup is Rory Rodriguez, whose voice is absolutely incredible. Gino, Ramon, and Mike. So, yeah. Let's just get into it. Very excited. I've been wanting to see them live for so long. I know they're currently scheduled to be on tour with We Came as Romans, Devil Wears Prada, and Gideon. Don't know if that tour is actually going to happen or not. Hopefully, if they postpone it, they keep that same lineup. But if not, I know they'll come back. So yeah, let's get into this video, shall we? And again, like I said, this is a live version of Crooked Soul. It is an older, I say older, it's on their most previous record, which is called...
A few moments later.
Sleep Talk, which came out last year. Check out that album. It's absolutely, absolutely phenomenal. I loved it. But yeah, let's get into this video in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Minutes after we play, I would love to shake your hand, take a picture, and say hi. We're gonna end this shit the right way, right here, right now.
Making me miss concerts. This sounds so good live. Sorry, I had to pause. They sound so good live. Oh man, I can't wait to see them. And Rory's voice is, you can't really say this often, but I think it might be better live. I don't know. Just from the first minute and a half of this video, it seems like his voice is better live, and now it's... I think I've only ever said that about one other person, and that was Hayley Williams of Paramore. Ah, man. But yeah, that... I love it. Let's just get back into it.
Polaris is up next. You have a beautiful night.
Oh, Polaris. That's besides the point. Loved it. Just makes me miss concerts. I highly doubt their concert is going to keep going, but if it does, I'm very excited. But yeah, love the video. It's just live footage, and it doesn't happen often, but when a band or singer is better live than they are on album, it really is surprising, and that caught me off guard, because he will scream and sing, and that does a lot for your vocals, and for him to do that for like multiple sets, you know, or for a set each and every night, and then just crush it and sound, in my opinion, possibly better live. Unreal. Yeah, absolutely. I've always loved the song. I think this was one of the first songs I heard that got me into them. But yeah, definitely check out this band for sure. I'm going to put all the information below for this video, their merch, their socials. They got Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. I'm going to put their Spotify. I'm going to do all that jazz. Support this band. Support every band. Support your favorite band. Doesn't matter who it is. Support them. That's it. They would appreciate it. They need our help now more than ever. But yeah. Also, if you want to support me, hit me up on Twitter at Space Jam is my jam. Instagram at Space Jam is my jam and the number one. Also, Facebook. I do have a Facebook page. It's just at Joey Reacts. That's it. A lot of big things coming out in the music world, a lot of new albums and singles coming out soon, so I've got some stuff lined up. But yeah, hope you guys had a lot of fun. Hope you guys are staying safe. Hope you guys are staying well, more importantly. But yeah, if you like what you saw, hit the thumbs up, share the video, retweet it on Twitter, like the post on Instagram. I'm going to post it anywhere and everywhere. But more importantly, if you like what you saw and you want to see more, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Creeping up. Numbers are creeping up slowly, and it's a very exciting time. But yeah, that's going to be it for me. Like I said earlier, hope you guys are staying safe. I love you guys so, so, so very much. I appreciate all the support you show day in and day out. And yeah, as always, I will check you in the next one. All right. Peace.